Jennifer Carden here from the Educational Outreach Team at the Hudson Alpha Institute for Biotechnology. Do you like playing Minecraft? Solving problems? Figuring out puzzles? So do a group of scientists at Hudson Alpha called computational biologists. They use these skills every day to help answer questions about our genetic recipes. If you like challenges, the idea of helping to improve people's health around the globe, and want to know more, I encourage you to check out any one of these books or many more at the Hunsell-Madison County Public Library to start your coding adventure. And who knows, one day you might be a computational biologist too.